Hello, and welcome to Smart Accounting. Let's talk about creating and customizing reports. Reports can be accessed in a specific module or from the Reports tab. For this example, we'll choose Check Reports. Whenever you trigger a report request, they will appear in a new tab. Next, select the specific report group you'd like information from. Then select the report dropdown to see report templates. The Report Criteria screen will display. This screen will allow you to select the different filters to apply to your report and customize the data that will be displayed. Please note, the type of report you choose will dictate the report criteria available for filtering. For instance, the report criteria for check reports include bank, check numbers, and check types, which are different from the fields for purchase order reports, which would include episodes, locations, and username. Once all necessary selections have been made, press F5 or click on the Run Report icon. This will display your report in Smart Accounting. If you would like to save the report as a PDF or export it as an Excel document, click on the Export Report button. To print the report, click on Print Report here. And that's how to create and customize reports in Smart Accounting. Thanks for watching.